Aja limbu.
Aja.
Pakai limbu. Aja limbu. Uban limbu.
Aja. Pani.
Aja.
Oh manos, weather ekdam ramro cha. Pani fin janyo.
Janyo.
I'm not sure if you're a guy. I'm not sure if you're a guy. I'm not sure if you're a guy.
We are heading to Penifen. We were supposed to head back from our mountain bike leader course today, but however, the weather is so good here. People were walking up the hill, so we decided to hike Penifen today. So it's me, MJ, and I have Sandesh with me from all the way Brunei. So we are going to hike. If you see the mountain, I'll show you later. It's just over there. If you see, that's the Craig something mountain, and the Penifen is right behind that. That's a jack of ladders there, really tough trail. So I'll see you up there then. Bye bye. Hello, so yeah, if you can see me, I am in my trainers because we were not planned and there's still snow there. So using the slope here, we will run down because it's a smarter way to save your time. And if you're fit, this is a reverse route. It's quite stiff and quite challenging. And you can use the other route, which is easier to come up. But however, if you want to challenge yourself on Penifen, use this side, the left side of the story arms. And you can see me, I'll run down. So follow me if you want. People really get confused. This mountain and the mountain, that is Penifen actually, which is hidden when you are on the base. So if you see this hike, it's really steep. Getting there and then go on there, walk up here, and that's how you get to Penifen. So yeah, a myth and a fact. That's not Penifen. That is.
Yeah, I'll bring some. I'll bring some back. I'll bring you. See you later.
2012. You look young, very young.
Oh, thank you.
We're the same age.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm a Brecon.
I'm a Brecon. What's a course?
Kun course.
Mountain bike leader.
Oh, cool.
As a Sokyo, I on the way. It was funny, so.
Yeah,
I do. Yeah. It's actually benefit this kind of town, man.
I do. Any Nepal, what kind of town, Madam?
Nepal, my dad's a pastor, Purva.
I do.
Any Doran, man, basically.
Doran, man.
I do. Any
Thailand, Kungang.
Kungang pastor.
Limbu.
I do Limbu.
I do.
Pakka Limbu. I do Limbu. Uban Limbu.
I do. Funny.
Azur. Limbu.
Toilet to.
Toilet to Azur. To Azur. Azur. I'll break on my
number.
Number, yes.
What's your name?
Johnny Fan.
Johnny Fan.
Hajo.
Okay. Topic?
Mark Brightman.
Mark Brightman. What's it here?
Rupert Moon, you wouldn't know me.
Really, like, who's he like?
He's so nice. He's very, very famous here.
Yeah.
He's there. Look at that.
Yeah.
As a sort of, did you plan for this or did you get on?
Hajo, Hajo, Hajo.
Chom, when I eat?
Chom, when I
eat?
But
what
was
that? I'm a baby back.
Camping.
Uh-huh.
Camping.
Double weather forecast 6 months already.
That's not a.
He's a.
Ramilova.
Do you have to go to the subway? Snow. We have a lot of focus because the visibility was very poor. So I had to go back from there because I didn't want to take the risk with other guys.
एकदमै खुसी लागिरहेछ राइट नाउ
अहिले
हजुर
यो मान्छे
हजुर
सिग्नल जरुरी मान्छे
हो हजुर
किनभने उहाँको क्याप रग्बी वेल्समा
हजुर
पक्का ठुलो टोलीसँग
ओके
पक्का ठुलो मान्छे हो
हजुर
चिनेको
फेमस
या
यहाँ हाम्रो 2000 पहिला एक्स अफिसर साहब हुनुहुन्छ एट द सेम टाइम
होइन
सरी जिटिआरको अनि यता चाहिँ 2000 हाम्रो एक्स अफिसर साहब हुनुहुन्छ ए कम्पनी एट द सेम टाइम यहाँ मेरो मर्नुहोस् नम्बरी वी आर नम्बरी इन्टेक 11 सो हियर इज वान अफ वेल्सको
हाम्रो एकदमै
रग्बी प्लेयर हुनुहुन्छ एकदमै खुसी लाग्यो हाम्रो साहबहरूलाई एक्स साहबहरूलाई भेटेर अनि यहाँ अहिले हामी चाहिँ पेनिफेनमा छौँ Thank you very much.
He's training for his selections. My bottle is finished and there is, you see there, it's good enough. Is that the pani there?
Yeah. I think it's very cool, right?
Best.
Let me try as well.
Damn, isn't it?
there is this ice cream shop. One few friends, they had tortoise, they were petting tortoise. Ice cream time.